Huh.
Oh my god. We've got it again.
It's all wrong.
Wow. Yeah. You need to get married and have a kid if you want to.
圣诞节前一天，我在商场关门前赶紧去取了 Evan 的圣诞礼物，顺带给穆拉也买了一个礼物。到家后给穆拉剪了个刘海，这是第一次给穆拉剪胎毛。
这是 baby 头发。
马上，多剪点这次。妈给你剪个空气刘海，马上你的空气刘海就好了，就特别特别漂亮了，就可以去照镜子了。
怎么样？穆拉剪完刘海是不是超级可爱？
哪儿就漂亮。
之后奶奶来，先接走穆拉，我们可以专心做视频。奶奶看见穆拉的空气刘海，真是太爱了。穆拉以为她剪了刘海就变成了妈妈了。
穆拉说着 "spat" 然后 said "no, simply a more."
穆拉还没接走，奶奶收到了她弟弟新冠确诊的消息。
But he has stayed at home with the baby. How could he test it positive?
工作完，外面飘着轻盈的雪花，我们俩骑着自行车去奶奶家。今天主要是装饰圣诞树，为了保证24号那天圣诞树还是新鲜翠绿的，奶奶家都是23、22号才把树搬进屋里进行装饰。装饰完圣诞树，就等着第二天过圣诞节啦。
这个还没到打开的时候呢，你看看吧，爸爸，你看 what happened? What?
What
12月，穆拉每天早上睡醒拆礼物养成了习惯，结果一早看见我们给他晚上过节准备的礼物，就自己拆开了。我们给他买了个吉他，穆拉可喜欢这个礼物了。
我们现在去穆拉的干爹家给他送圣诞礼物，大家知道是什么了吗？
我们去爷爷奶奶家过节前，路过丹家给他送节日的问候和礼物，穆拉就拎着他的宝贝吉他去干爹家给干爹送圣诞礼物。
走了，走了。
干爹收到了他许愿想要的大白兔奶糖，可开心了。丹的弟弟和妹妹都在。这位超级帅的堂弟其实是丹的弟弟，大家现在清楚了我们家的关系了吗？今年他们兄妹四个一起过节，因为他们的爸爸就是 Evan 的舅舅新冠确诊，只能在家跟刚出生14天的第5个孩子一起过节。不过他们几个也都得过新冠，但又是丹麦最好的大学医学系的，所以大家都能很积极和平常的心态对待这件事情。送完节日的问候，我们就去爷爷奶奶家过圣诞节了。第一次经历白色圣诞，给这个童话王国又多了一层浪漫的温馨。圣诞这天，丹麦人都会精心打扮自己，今天爷爷奶奶也穿得很讲究。奶奶拿着穆拉的吉他一弹，说一会儿需要帮穆拉的吉他调个音。原来奶奶深藏不露的爱好是弹吉他。奶奶担心穆拉在她做饭的时候没耐心，就给穆拉安排了每过一会儿拆一个礼物，这样穆拉从到奶奶家那一刻开始一直拆礼物，拆到第二天凌晨，是真的礼物拆到手软了。
And it's gay.
丹麦人庆祝圣诞节是在12月24号平安夜这一天。
已经都馋得口水流出来啦。 这边是甜土豆。
Back and top one. Why do you try? Scam. Get your own.
Did you try this, honey?
No, I didn't. But it smells already super, super good.
Can you taste it?
I'd like to drink it.
It's a little bit hot. My mom.
Wow. Wow. Oh, dear.
That's all the taste of those things.
It's so good. Yeah. Mm. It's crazy. Where did you get this recipe?
That is good.
I would like to learn it. Oh, it's so good.
YouTube.
From our channel?
Yes.
Like and subscribe. 、I can't stop dancing. It's so good.
Oh my god.
奶奶今天烤了一只15斤的大鹅，你们看着是不是也流口水啦？
Got it again.
Got a little one. That is amazing. It's kind of like pork rinds, but goose. Fattier. More delicious. More, the mouthfeel is better. It is truly incredible.
Oh, it smells too good. Wow.
It's very, very good.
Mmm, too good.
Yeah. 这是一家人会整整齐齐地吃一顿大餐。奶奶家喜欢拿出收藏了很久的精致餐具，搭配上等有机美食和美酒，聚集一大家人四世同堂一起庆祝。因为太公太婆年纪很大了，又加上今年的疫情，所以只有我们和他们一起过。叔叔今天调的这个酱汁真的比我尝试过的米其林餐厅的还好吃，实在是太惊艳了。红酒的果香配上浓浓的奶油，再加上熬了4个小时的鹅肝和鹅心汤底，让这个酱汁的味道特别香滑浓郁，口感非常高级。哇，真的，叔叔不愧是家里的大厨，太赞了。一般有重大节日的晚餐，奶奶都会请叔叔来掌厨。穆拉也非常中意今天的烤鹅，一口一口吃得很香。
Christmas Eve's meal is to every Danish person what Chinese New Year's meal is to Chinese people. It's the one meal that you look forward to more than any other in the entire year. Most families in Denmark will have either roasted duck or crispy pork belly for Christmas.But in my family, we've always had goose, and I love it. While most families may not agree on what the main course should be, everybody agrees on what's for dessert. The Danish dessert delicacy, risalemang. Although in my family, We always have a bit of a break in between the courses because it's easy to gorge yourself on the deliciousness of the main course. If you guys would like me to show you how to make this delicious dessert, let me know in the comments and I'd be happy to teach you.
吃完饭，爷爷陪木兰玩他新拆开的钓鱼礼物。不光我喜欢抓拍爷爷和木兰，奶奶也喜欢抓拍他们。奶奶说，这个是爷爷小时候最爱玩的玩具。60年后和爱孙女一起玩自己儿时喜欢的玩具，爷爷一定感觉特别幸福，特别知足吧。爷爷奶奶在陪木兰在这里玩，看看。我给你们看一下另外两位暗货都撑晕了，撑得倒下了在睡觉，我估计你们看看这个。给你们看看，今年奶奶给每个人座位前面放一个守护小天使，而且每个人的都不一样，好可爱呀。好，那你拿吧。好吃吗？现在要开始吃甜品了，但是我现在真的有点吃不下。而且爷爷开了20年的老酒，好酒，给大家看看。
Sorry, merci.
Yeah. 甜品是圣诞节晚餐的最后一部分。吃完甜品，奶奶给自己100岁的爸爸打电话拜年，给他看看宠外孙女木兰。
Hun har lige fundet en modellervoks. Det er måske lidt mere interessant lige her nu.
拜完年，大家一起给圣诞树点上蜡烛。之后准备一起唱圣经里的歌，唱完歌之后就可以拆礼物啦。
The family singing session is another one of my family's Christmas traditions. Here, it's not about trying to be good at singing. It's all about enjoying a common activity together as a family. We take turns, and each person gets to choose one Christmas song that we'll all sing together. And at times, we'll be upwards of 20 people celebrating Christmas together, so it'll be a long, enjoyable session. Some people might like slow, calming songs, and others might like upbeat songs, and others again might like children's songs. There really is a Christmas song for everyone.
Let's see what each person got this year. What gift did they get? It's from Luna. Luna.
Og kom lige her. Hvad? Hold da op. Hvad er det? Jeg er ikke helt sikker på, hvad det
er.
Det er en pakke med te.
爷爷收到了最喜欢的茶，是我托朋友从国内带来的金骏眉。
哎呦，这fint。Og det er igen jo en mate. Det var dejligt. Tusind tak. Skål, ja, det var dejligt. Det er bare fars yndlingste.
Ja, tak. That's heavy.
Oh, you've been wanting something like this.
我收到了喜欢的杯子和餐具。穆拉收到了一个直接兴奋到尖叫的礼物。
哇，真是活过！
哇
哦！Det er sådan nogle kuverter, som man giver penge i.
Did you see there's some Chinese character? So each one has the name. So we have our own
names?
Like we use the queen or the...Prince number 1, Prince number 2, 我们还给爷爷奶奶从国内定制了一盒筷子，爷爷也甚是欢喜，端详了半天。婆婆收到了我们送的旗袍，满脸欢喜。哇，大家觉得怎么样？好看吗？好看吗？哇！不过婆婆特别想穿，又担心自己穿不上，所以不好意思当着我们的面说去试穿，赶紧去镜子面前比划了一下。
We measured your dress.
You did? Which dress?
I think we measured this one. Also measured the other one. I think it should be.
Beautiful. Yeah. Den har mor. Den har mor. Tusind tak. Ej, hvor bliver jeg flot.
他还说今天晚上吃大餐吃的太多了，得消化一下才行。我给 Evan 的礼物竟然不是他的尺寸，这个有点尴尬。每次给公婆准备礼物都特别用心，到老公的时候觉得就有点敷衍。
It says 34, 32. I checked your pants.
But then there are small pants. My regular size is 34.
What? Really?
But that's so bad.
There's 2,000 pounds. I hear you say.
Yeah, you need to get married and have a kid if you want to have
that. 今年每个人都收到了自己想要的礼物，外加惊喜之外的礼物，又是一年温馨且幸福的圣诞节。艾文送我的礼物到最后拆到忘我的境界，我们都忘记拍了，我觉得是非常用心了，我特别喜欢。大家猜猜是什么？拆完礼物还是惯例，每个人会给彼此一个大大的拥抱，感谢对方送的礼物，感谢彼此今天温暖的陪伴。结束之后已经凌晨一两点了，穆拉在回家的路上就睡着了。希望屏幕前的你也过了一个非常幸福又温馨的圣诞节。再一次祝大家2022年新年快乐，一切万事如意。